when you've been with somebody for 28 years, married for 25 years, then we date. When we got married, we waited like 4 years before doing the baby project and stuff. So we know each other. He's my best friend. He's my lover. He's all this and he's all that. I know what you've been seeing, and I knew what the streets have been talking about. But, hunty, let me show you who I fell in love with and who he fell in love with. Hit it.
Okay. Girl, bye.
I love that picture because I'm a creature of habit. That was me with leggings, and you know I still love leggings for fashion. That was me with my little Skippy sneakers. They're corny. I still love Skippies. That was me with natural bangs, but I got a little add-on back there. But for the most part, I wore my natural hair back then. That was me with my floppy A and B cup boobs. That was me with all my
and he still cheated on you
surgery before anything. That was me 28 years ago, and I have to say. Magic of science, good eating, and working out. I, you know, that's not me anymore, but it's still me in the head, and I am still very much in love with my husband. And anybody who's been married for 5 minutes or 500 years, you know, marriages have ebbs and flows. Marriages are not easy. And don't ask me about mine until you see.
And don't talk about people's. Yeah.
Weird doing hot topics and being a hot topic, you know what I mean? But what I love about our show is that you've given me permission to be me, and what I love about me is I am fearless to give me you. And you might get mad at me for one day and maybe not want to watch the show, but then you turn me back on 3 days later and you're like, that damn Wendy, I don't even know why I watch this bitch, but I like her. Thank you.
Whatever.